This is the Magic Maker's haunted key. Ashley, check this out. It's a key from a haunted house.
No way.
Seriously, I had it covered in gold to kind of protect it.
Cool.
Now, the cool thing about this key has always turned in one direction. Every time it was used, it was turned in the same direction. So now, if I were to place the key on my hand, the key will actually turn over. Rotate your finger around, and you'll see it'll start to turn. Whoa. Pretty crazy, huh?
That's cool.
That's some of the cool things you can do with the new Magic Maker's haunted key.